नोटिस अंडर रूल 72 टू अपोज द वफ अमेंडमेंट बिल. सर, आई अपोज द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द बिल अंडर रूल 72(2) ऑन द ग्राउंड दैट दिस हाउस डज नॉट हैव द कॉम्पिटेंस टू मेक दिस अमेंडमेंट्स. दिस बिल पेटेंटली वायलेट द प्रिंसिपल्स प्रोवाइडेड आर्टिकल 14, 15 एंड 25. सर, इट इज बोथ डिस्क्रिमिनेटरी, आर्बिट्ररी. It is a grave attack on the basic structure of the Constitution as it violates the principle of judicial independence, separation of powers. Sir, one thing has to be understood, that the waqf management of a property is an essential religious practice for a Muslim. By denying legal recognition to waqf al-aulad under clause 4 and waqf by user under section 3(r)(1), government has sought to severely restrict how Muslims can manage their waqf property. Sir, in fact, Hindu endowment boards are recognized even by usage and custom. Here you are asking for documentation. No existing law, whether non-religious or personal, limits the right of a person to will their property or dispose it. But what you are doing over here, a Hindu can give through will his complete property to his daughter or son. I as a Muslim cannot do. I can only give one third. But what you are doing, I can gift, but I cannot give it in the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now you are stopping me from praying. Now what you are doing, you are restraining waqf al-aulad. That is not only discriminatory and violates article 25, sir. There is no limit on anyone to will their property dispose of. Sir, to insist that a person has practiced Islam for 5 years. Sir, 2 minutes, sabko diya. अगर कल कोई आके बोलेगा कि नहीं, मैं 5 साल से इस्लाम प्रैक्टिस नहीं कर रहा हूं, कौन डिसाइड करेगा सर? और एक न्यू कन्वर्ट है, डज ही हैज टू वेट फॉर 5 years टू गिव हिज प्रॉपर्टी टू वक्फ? इजंट दैट वायलेशन ऑफ राइट टू फ्रीडम ऑफ रिलीजन? सर, अनदर पॉइंट सर, नाउ नो सच प्रोविजन एग्जिस्ट फॉर हिंदू एंडोमेंट और सिख गुरुद्वारा प्रबंधक कमेटी. द आयरनी ऑफ द अमेंडमेंट सर इज दैट नॉन मुस्लिम्स कैन बिकम मेंबर ऑफ CWC SWB. But he cannot dedicate waqf. Arbitrous, why is arbitrous? Sir, existing law protected the status of registered waqf properties. You have replaced that by empowering collector to determine title. You are violating principle of rights of justice that one may not be a judge in their own cause. Section 61, if DM says to Matawalli, make this masjid as a government property, if does not listen, punishable offense. This is again separation of powers, part of which is basic structure. This bill excludes tribunal decisions from being final. If collector has been replaced by tribunal, and who's going to look in the tribunal? A retired government judge and a retired government employee. How can the nominee be a part of this composition, sir? In our...
Okay.
दरगाह, मस्जिद एंड वक्फ प्रॉपर्टीज. सर, टेक दिस एग्जाम्पल ऑफ 107. यू मेक इट मोर डिफिकल्ट to be removed. Encroachment happened. Section 37 removes protection to work properties. Section 40 prejudicial amendments. And the government is, sir, khatam kar, government bol rahi hai. Sir, main khatam kar raha hu, sir, aadha minute. Government keh rahe hai ki hum mahilaon ko de rahe hai. Mujhe yakin hai ki aap Bilqis Bano ko aur Zakia Jafri ko member banayenge. Mujhe yakin hai. Main aapse janna chah raha hu, sir, ke ये जो आप बिल ला रहे हैं, आप देश को बांटने का काम कर रहे हैं, जोड़ने का काम नहीं कर रहे हैं. आप दुश्मन हैं मुसलमानों के, उसका सबूत ये बिल है. थैंक यू सर.
माननीय अध्यक्ष जी.